I just gave a lecture in China on 5 decades of work. The first project I showed was that project I did in my second year. I could show that project and I could take it through 50 years that it began a particular kind of thinking